lately, the response from Washington has been partisanship and gridlock that's only undermined public confidence and hindered our efforts to grow the economy. So I've spent some time lately traveling the country and talking with folks outside of Washington. And there's been a lot of discussion lately of the politics of this shutdown. But I've talked a lot lately about why new trade deals are important to our economy. Folks are skeptical, and that is entirely legitimate because they haven't seen a lot of laws coming out of Washington lately that help them. But the
rumor that's been circulating a lot lately is this idea that somehow the House of Representatives voted for death panels that will basically pull the plug on grandma because we've decided that it's too expensive to let her live anymore.
But in here's where the real magic has happened lately.
But you know what is true is if you were watching TV lately, it seems like everybody's just getting mad all the time. And
obviously the news has been dominated lately by the oil spill, but our nation is at war. And all of you have stepped forward. How many of you are Green Bay fans too? I've been seeing too many Green Bay fans lately. Gas prices lately, whether you're filling up your tank or you're running a business like UPS. And usually it's times like these when everybody starts saying, and I know just the guy to do it, Donald Trump is here tonight. Now I know that he's taken some flack lately, but no one is happier, no one is prouder to put this birth certificate matter to rest than the Donald. I did observe that lately there's been some trash talking in NASCAR. I have been on the road a lot lately. I know the entertainers who are here tonight can relate, because their actions lately don't reflect who we are as a people. What does it say about our priorities when we'd rather protect this? I know that you're hearing a lot of promises from a lot of politicians lately.
As anyone who's been following the news lately can tell you, this is not an easy job.
I know there's been a lot of controversy lately about the quote on the memorial, and they're changing it and making some modifications. But if you look at that speech talking about Dr. King as a drum major, what he really said was that all of us can be a drum major for service. All of us can be a drum major for justice. I've been very clear, and I've been talking about this quite a bit lately. Yeah. It's long past time we started encouraging what a lot of companies have been doing lately, which is bringing jobs back to this country. And by the way, given all the rhetoric lately, it is political season. Let's also set the record straight on the budget. Before I take some questions, let me just mention, since Medicare has been a little bit in the news lately, I thought it'd be useful to start with some actual facts and news about the program. Now, lately, some people have been saying, well, maybe we'll just give the president some flexibility.
We've all focused on the tragic gun violence that has been in the news lately, but I want to point something out to you.
I know CNN has taken some knocks lately, but the fact is I admire their commitment to cover all sides of a story, just in case one of them happens to be accurate.
Attacks in Benghazi. We lost four brave Americans, patriots.
I've been having a tough time lately on my brackets.
Now, Congress, I think all of us recognize, has been a little broken lately. But
now, there's been a lot of discussion lately of the politics of this shutdown.
But the point is that my preference was always to resolve the issue diplomatically.
And it turns out, lo and behold, that Syria.
Now, like millions of Americans, I've spent some time with Minnesotans lately because I was watching the Olympics.
But for those of you, who have not called their parents lately, I would just say that that is something actually I regret.
But, you know, it's been a great career, and we love it. But lately, as you know, there's been a few rough patches with 3 years of pay freeze and sequestration and furloughs.